If you want to automate the way you post on social media, then this video is for you. Register on Publer using the link provided in the description section below, and let's get started.
There's one feature on Publer that particularly intrigued me, and I'm going to show you that feature towards the end of the video. So what is Publer? For those who don't know what Publer is, it's a tool that will supercharge how you manage your social media by automating your posts, be it images, videos, or just text posts. It can all be automated on one platform, either through just LinkedIn, Twitter, or Facebook, or Instagram. All of the platforms can be together, or you can choose just one or two that you are particularly using. So this is the tool. The plans and pricings are such as this. The free account, you have 5 social accounts, 0 additional team members, 50 pending scheduled posts. That means you can schedule up to 50 posts at a time. Now there are a couple of other things, but I will let you go through all of them. In this particular video, we'll explore how we can automate 2 of my posts on Publer. Now I'm on Publer, have logged in, and I have done the email verification. And I'm going to post something on just LinkedIn. And I'm going to schedule one post on 1 week and the other one in another week. First, I'm going to add my accounts, and you can see that there are so many accounts that you can add. I can, with the free account, you can add up to 5. I'm subscribed to the Argentum version, but you can still do whatever I'm doing in the free account. Now, let's look at what we can do further. So once you have added the account, now you're ready to make a post. Now go to the create section and you can choose the account that you want to create a post. I want to create a post just for LinkedIn, not for Twitter. I'm just going to select the LinkedIn portion. I've already written my post and their grammar corrected. So I'm just going to take that post. I'm just going to copy that post from here. Make sure it's grammatically correct. And then I'm just going to paste it here. Now it neatly pastes it here. And then what I can do is I can select some hashtags that I want here, right? So it'll automatically recommend some here. Like for example, let's look at this progress. Learning, think, communication, and so that should be it. Let me just put these hashtags for now. Okay, I think so that is good, and I'm also working on data science. I'm gonna make say data science, and I'm just gonna remove the first 2, I think. So just 4 of them should be sufficient. So now I've pasted the code and I have my hashtags ready. My post is ready. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to click on the preview button and see how it's going to be looking like. So this is how it's going to be looking like in LinkedIn, and I can also look at the preview how it's going to be looking like on the mobile. So if I click this, you'll see that this is the mobile version. So this is looking good for me. I'm just going to close that, and now the post is ready for scheduling. So I'm going to say schedule, and I'm going to say manually or auto schedule. You can do auto schedule if you have configured something in the background, but for now, let's go with manually. So I want to schedule it, let's say Wednesday next week, and I'm going to do 11 a.m. That's a good time, and I'm going to say schedule, and just like that, your post is scheduled. How can you view that? So you can just click on the posts here, and then you will see that the post that I scheduled right now is available here. And obviously, this is really, really cool that you can see all of your posts in the calendar view. And if you can just switch that off, you'll see that all the other posts that I have are scheduled and visible here and ready for you to edit. Now, let me do the second one quickly, and I'm going to show you that feature that particularly is very helpful. I'm just going to go to the create page again, and I'm going to paste this content here and press the enter here and click on the hashtag. So I've got the post and I can simply click on schedule, and now I'm going to do it. Let's say the week after, that is 14th, and I'm going to do the same time 11 a.m. and I just say schedule. So it schedules the post just like that. I go to the post section again and look at the next week's post. This is the post that I have scheduled. You can also choose to schedule the same post multiple times in the future. And so what you're doing is recycling the same post. Once that is there, now I told you I'm going to show you one little trick that particularly blew my mind using Publer, and that is basically this particular trick. So let's say you have this post and basically you want to add a link in the comment section rather than having it in the actual post, because LinkedIn treats that differently. And so placing that link in the comment section is going to be super, super handy. I've got a few lines that I want to post in the first comment, and so I'm just going to copy that here, and I can click on this follow-up comment and then say right away and then paste this particular piece of. And then obviously if you want to add hashtags, you can go ahead and add that, but I just want the link and this particular thing to go there. And I say save, and now just like that, the post is ready. But not only the post, the first comment is also ready. As soon as the post is live, the first comment will automatically be added. And just like that, you have made a LinkedIn post. Not only that, but you've also added the link at the bottom. That is much more helpful while you're posting on LinkedIn. That's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.